Hello, hello. Hello, hello. I got something to say to you, and I want to spell it out. I want to make it clear to you, so there is no doubt. I am a normal, healthy girl with normal, healthy needs. When I'm with a pleasant guy, I try my best to please. I agree to join in all the games and play with all your sexy toys. I even dressed in skimpy underwear to impress the boys. There's no way I'm agreeing to a threesome in my home. I'm not your wife and I don't need this extra strife in my life. You can beg, you can plead, but it's something I don't need. She's not moving in, no way. She's not moving in. Never, 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 no way. We went to fetish parties, you chained me to the wall. We practiced all the rituals in the Kama Sutra hall. I took lessons to discover my erotic zone. And I didn't fake my moans and groans. I dressed as a nurse, a nun, and as a maid. Seemed a bit pointless just to get laid. We watched porn vids to stimulate our sexual needs. And we learned nice words for dirty deeds. I never said I do, but I'd do anything for you. Everything is fine. What's mine is yours. What's yours is mine. But this is where I draw the line. There's no way I'm agreeing in my house. I'm not your wife and I don't need this extra strife in my life. You can beg, you can plead, but it's something I don't need. She's not moving in, no way. She's not never, 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 no way. Your mom's not moving in, no way. Your mom's not moving, moving in.
Over my dead body. Cancel that. I don't trust you. What's it called? Necrophilia? Don't suppose I've noticed though.